the Sanskrit. You are mine. That's no chord there. You don't play any accompaniment. So you say, you are mine. Sunshine. My sunshine. My only sunshine. There. You make me then happy.
Huh?
He got
here.
Gray up here already, huh? Gray.
He right? got.
See. Then continue with see. You never know this. How much I love you.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's continue. We will practice a few times the song You Are My Sunshine, accompanied by this pattern, pattern 14. Right? This is pattern 14. We will use this pattern to accompany the song You Are My Sunshine. Let's go through the pattern once before we play the song. Now the song I've chosen is You Are My Sunshine, right? Now the pattern, let's play the pattern once on the chart. You press the C chord, C chord, press the C chord. The Timmy, C chord, press the C chord. And then you play the pattern. C chord here. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Okay? One more. C chord. Press the C chord. Play 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Now press the F chord. See the F chord now. Left hand, F chord. Play the pattern. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. Remember using this thumb here, thumb, all thumb here above, three strings, use the thumb. Then, now press the G7 chord, like this, here, and then play the pattern. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and. 1 and here, 1 and 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and like that. Okay. Now we play on the guitar, the pattern. It will sound like this. C chord pattern. Or we play the, what we call the chord progression. Chord progression means we play C, F, and then G, right? So I want to hold it higher so that you can see me. It's quite awkward for me, but I've got to hold it higher so that you can see. C chord pattern, press C chord, play the pattern. Press, decide, play. There's a C chord.
F chord.
Fourth string. One and two and three and four and. One and two and three and four and. G7 chord.
Press the G7 chord.
G7 chord. Left hand. Right hand. Play. Yeah. Second verse, the other night.